Jarvis of the Falcons passes to Keenan. This is Bill Fricker with Gwen Olson giving you play-by-play of this marvelous charity event.
Watch where you're walking, because if you step in something, we're not going back in the car. Right, not too near the tree. I don't like the ants.
Hello. Have you seen Edward anywhere?
All right. You look great. You look like a lady. You're going to have a wonderful time. Okay, don't fidget and smile.
Hummel's coming around the side. Token aims on Keenan. Penalty on that play.
Well done!
Well done! Walk, walk, walk!
Tell me again why we're here.
Business.
Business mingling?
Yeah.
That's the chucker, ladies and gentlemen. Falcon 7, Gems 4.
Winston Churchill said that a polo handicap is a passport to the world. So here at the Orange County Polo Club, we built a polo arena, and it's the U.S. Polo Association regulation. So it's 100 yards long and 50 yards wide. And Coto de Caza being an equestrian area, it was just natural to have one more aspect of equestrian activities. So we've moved the polo club and the arena here, and this is our first season.
He has the line, he's got the ball. Let's see if he can put it in. And there's Schubert. Did he got it? What a team! They put it in. Put one on the board for SoCal Self Storage.
So we've got the program going now, and we also have a polo school, and we have lessons for kids and for adults. And surprisingly enough, there's a lot of people that start taking up polo and they've never ridden a horse before. All week long while you're at the office behind the desk, you're thinking about, I can't wait to ride my horse and go play polo.